Magdalene.
Yes!
Yeah! Yummy heart!
Okay, this one is strong with red hearts. Thanks, game! Well, I like this!
Googly eyes.
Fish eye.
The closer we are, the more damage we do to enemies.
Oh.
Oh damn. I might actually use that. If you can't get enough heart drops here. But that also means I do no damage unless I'm almost facing head on the enemies.
Well, you're doing that anyway, every time.
Yeah, I'm so bad at the game. I can't keep my distance. Now if I could just get some speed ups, I would be happy. Hello? Hello? This is going well. I could have actually get that. If I want to do the sacrifice room, I mustn't use these things. I'll wait for that. But the sacrifice would use my soul heart. I think I wanna do that.
Yes, it will. There was a chest.
Yeah, I'll go back anyways. I forgot about Bennett. Ah, that damage is so weak.
Wait, what damage?
Oh, damage.
No, it's not. Do you remember how long this used to take? With the dead bird.
Oh yeah.
This boss is just really OP, seriously. It's taking down quick because...
That one. Okay.
Spawn.
Speed up. That's what I was missing
just
for.
Just go to the sacrifice room if you found one.
Yeah. I thought about that. We have one... Two full hearts. I can go up to half a heart. I can't actually.
Yeah, you can't.
Bomb is a full damage too, actually. I can't do that either.
Why would you take a red chest rather than the normal one?
No, that's one heart. All the bad ones.
A puberty isn't bad.
What does that do?
Nothing.
Yeah.
Okay, first one. You can't get any more out of those.
Only one?
Only one.
Nah, screw that.
It was totally worth it.
Well, for one it was, yeah. It's always that chest, is it?
No, it can be any chest.
Oh, okay.
But the yellow chests are locked. So I'm glad it was just that one. Okay!
Yay! I forgot I'm not playing SSL.
Key!
Oh. Oh yeah.
Money.
No. I don't need money. I'm wasting it here, you know.
By the way, try to unlock Kane sometime.
Oh yeah.
55 coins.
Yeah. Give me heart.
But you don't need to do it on this run because
I've already been using money so much.
Oh, this is the super item.
Dang it. It's so hard to get that though.
But it's really good, seriously. I can't stress enough how useful it is when no fly will ever attack you. This game has lots of flies, you know.
I wanna, but I don't wanna.
Well, this is Magdalene. You shouldn't be too scared.
Yeah, I will when I have chances to actually use that. And this doesn't happen. Honestly.
Don't take the heart.
Nope. I will ignore the heart for now.
Oh, it's a reusable bomb that takes two chances. The heart is better, yes.
Yes, but I will try doing this. Nope. It was worth a shot.
Yep. It was worth an explosion.
Yes. Boom, baby. Like that.
Mm.
No keys and no money. What is this one to buy?
Sorry, shop, we found the arcade first.
Yes. No donations this time. Hookworm. I think I'll keep this.
Well, you have no choice.
Yeah.
It's a trinket.
It's funny, in a way. It can hit where normal items can't.
Does it randomly choose what? No, it's all. Yeah, it randomly.
It always goes the same damage.
It always goes the same arc.
Yeah.
So, take the heart from before going to the boss, maybe? Or.
I'll just use this.
Oh, it's just pain.
Oh, I managed to dodge the first one.
Is it difficult for you to do that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because that's delayed from the other attack he makes. Yeah, the damage is quite good. Now it's even better. Holy crap, the range goes up too.
Okay, go to the cursed room if you want.
Not only the cursed room, but...
There's
there's nothing else.
Nothing else.
Not just the donation machine.
Do you have any keys?
Yes, I don't need any.
Oh right, the arcade! But you only have one coin!
The donation machine uses hearts.
Ah, blood donation machine.
Yeah.
You can't say donation machine anymore.
Oh yeah. Just... waste my life.
I'm still gonna try to poop. Don't die.
Don't worry.
I'm still gonna try to poop.
Poop?
Poop minigame.
Yeah, sure. I will just get this first. It's a long way around, but it's worth it.
Ah! Oh, good job! A bad trip! You can use that!
Oh yeah! I can now, when we donate to half a heart.
Yeah.
Free money! Then we can't get to half a heart, because it's just close.
And then they update it so the bad trip just kills you.
Well, that's a lol fail death if that happens, but I'm gonna take my chances.
Let's talk in such a way that the highlight is gonna be good if we die. Oh man, such a good thing we got the battery pill because we can get full health from here. It's gonna be awesome.
Now I'm just gonna touch this machine without using the pill.
Just use the pill. Yeah, it worked.
Give me the blood bag.
Oh, you got the blood pack. What does it do?
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, it's that way around. Well then, I forgot we have no hearts anywhere.
Well, you're gonna get the poop almost for sure if you just play the game now. You have so much money. Just don't die to the flies this guy spawns.
That would be the best way to die. You'll have nightmares from this face, or will you?
No, that's
the stuff she's seen.
You should make that your like Twitch icon.
This face.
Yeah, this face.
Why not? Actually, I'm gonna use this somewhere. It's a second. Paint. Hello, Windows. Paint.
That is.
Give me that. Give me that picture. Give me that awesome face. Do I want the hair too, actually? Like this.
Yep, that thing. Face.
Things has been seen. Oh. Right, it's not defaulted. There. I have that face now. I will decide... I will think of something to put it into.
Ooh, more money.
Of course not. I would enjoy some hearts, though.
Okay, let me. I'm good with the keys. Oh, boy.
I can beat the shooting guy.
It's this one.
Hold it down.
Yep. I'm always good with this guy, I don't know why!
Keys, this one. Oh, come on.
It only works for me.
Bombs, you want them?
You
can't have... Oh, you can have them. It could actually give you a drop bomb, too.
The poop! No, the poop!
It's just gonna waste all the life here.
I enjoy this guy.
Let me use these ones.
Yeah. Sure. That's twice.
I...
Heart!
Oh, come on! That's what I want right now. Hearts.
You destroyed the hearts yourself.
Yes, I know.
He's really stingy with the poop right now.
And hearts.
And hearts. Well, you get keys. Suddenly we have... Okay, I can exit this.
Okay.
That one. Oh, it wasn't! Ah!
You suck.
I'm sorry. I blinked.
Okay, it's the middle one.
Yeah, it's the middle one. But I have to do it anyway.
Oh, pills here.
Battery.
Balls of steel!
Well, that works.
Well, we have health now.
Okay, well, he's giving us keys.
Look at our item, 666.
They should give some bonus for that in this game.
Yeah. Come on.
Coins.
Oh, now I don't have to worry about health for a while.
Yep.
There goes Kane, by the way.
Well, we decided not to try him this time.
Yeah. Oh, yeah! One full heart.
We really don't need any more keys.
Oh well, I'm just gonna be an angry lady here. Oh, whatever.
Killing that cute guy actually makes it more likely for the angel room to appear.
It does?
It does.
Holy crap. That's good.
Angel rooms only allow normal money beggars to exist. Every other kind of beggar and that gamekeeper deserve to die in their opinion. Because it's gambling, it's evil! I suppose.
It must be.
Well, we didn't get the poop.
Oh well, there's always next time.
Yep.
Ah, that's a lovely room. Oh look, a heart. I think I'm gonna do this. Especially since we got a bomb for it. These are actually quite hard to hit.
Are you starting to enjoy the idea of having red hearts?
I still like items more than hearts. Because I love gambling.
I'm evil that way. I know that very well, but... Do you realize how much things you can get because you have red hearts?
Yes, I do. Oh, that doesn't actually do damage, it just pushes you off. It's interesting.
Okay, what's that?
Shop, according to map. You need two keys to get inside that thing.
Well, we have two keys.
Yeah, but I'm not doing it. You might even want the master key, accidentally.
Well, yeah, but... It might be something else in the shop, actually, because It doesn't show any kind of money symbol there, it just shows a lock symbol.
Ah. It's worth the damage. Oh god, I hate this one.
How long does it last?
For the screen itself, it just blinks in and out. I mean, it lasts for...
It lasts for
a total of the whole level.
Oh.
Thank you. That's one way of doing it.
Okay, seriously, what's with the keys? That's the store. Probably.
Oh yeah.
The other room is something, some kind of secret place.
Let's go here.
That's this normal store. Well, you can buy a heart if you want. You can buy a pill too if you want.
We'll come back here after we find everything else.
After these messages.
And I want to... Let's not go through that.
Yeah, let's not go through that. Blink, blink. Wow!
Oh, this is the room! Where you can reroll the items in the room.
How?
I don't know how it exactly it works, but you do something and the items here just turn into something else. I saw it last night. The guy literally took all the 4 or 5 of those temperance machines here and used them all at the same time, because when you are invulnerable from one, you can use all 3 others too.
Okay.
And this room was full of items, then he rerolled and it was basically full of chests.
Well, maybe if you...
What? What? Did I just skip a level?
I think you restarted the level.
How?
Yeah, it's the same music. Oh, that was a dive room. Let me just look at... The number tells it what it does. That was a 5.
Okay. Oh, so it works something like that.
Dice room.
My god. If
I... 5. Reroll and restart the current floor.
Wasted items. Did I?
Yes.
Dang it. Good job, mate.
Oh, that die and that room actually changes into some other die.
Oh, so it still exists.
Yeah, but it's it. There's only 1 in 6 chance that it's 5 again.
Yeah.
Right. Right. This is the same dungeon, after all, isn't it?
Oh, that's a cheap key.
We don't need.
Keys. Unless it's another double key door.
Yeah, well, that's...
I hate this guy so much. I can never avoid the
Oh look, a free key! What's with the keys on this run? Seriously.
I will take that heart, it's worth the bond.
Yeah, we have quite a bit of everything. Except money, because we had quite a bit of money.
Then we used it a lot and got all the other items.
Yeah.
Let's find the die room. I wanna reroll something. Pop! Pop! Sorry, poop. Oh, look, a key.
No, wait, this seems to be a completely different map actually. It probably doesn't exist.
Dang it. Well, there's the item room. What? Blood of the Matter, damage up. Holy crap! Look at the size of this! What kind of a person would cry tears that are bigger than their head? Just throw your head for...
Okay, yeah, it's just damage.
Yeah.
And you get bloody tears. Do 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 do.
Oh, money.
Do do do.
And there's a chance.
There is.
No chance.
Well, try left from here.
Up from here, actually. Would be for the normal one.
Also the left one. Actually, up from here it can't be because there's a water.
That's in the way.
So try left from here for the normal one.
Oh yeah. There we go.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh my god. Let's try this. It can be on always. All direction.
Yes.
I want to find at least once. I want to find it at least once. Can it be on treasure rooms?
Well, nothing there said that it couldn't.
Okay. Well, I'm out of bombs. I'm not gonna use the last one. There's too many chances.
Yes. Is that the sacrifice room?
Oh yeah, it is actually. After the boss.
Yeah, probably a good idea.
In case we get positive on the health.
Have you noticed that the better we get at this game, the slower our runs become?
Of course, you need lots of thinking. Oh, what does this guy do?
That.
Oh, okay.
That's the only thing you have to watch out for.
Okay. I'm not watching out for it, you know. At all.
The only thing you should watch out for. Magic.
Damage up. Oh, shot speed up.
What can I be?
Lovers. Let's go sacrifice some.
Yeah.
I have 3 extra hearts. I still can't get to half a heart, but... Of course, if I had left a fire somewhere, I could go take that half a damage.
Mm. Okay, well...
That... How fast did those...
Well, it's a pretty good chance getting those in that room.
Okay. So you don't need to...
It's usually 4 at most, and it's usually like 2 or 3. But it can be more, maybe. It usually hasn't been more than 4. From what I've seen.
Look at our princess with the helmet and all. Let's go. There shall be blood. Okay.
Well, this is a key bomb. Oh yes.
Closed chests. Oh come on. Well, that's one of the guys we need to
blow
up.
Like that guy.
That's one of the guys we need to kill. Actually, that's the last one. I'm not doing anymore. What is that? That's fine. Should we use the money picker too?
Well, why not? I mean, we do have donation machines here. Wow, we so easily could have gotten Kane if we just had tried.
Yeah, but no.
Not anymore.
Oh?
Here, hi elephant! How are you, elephant?
Hi. Banana man, hello.
I love more health.
I'm gonna leave at 4 keys.
That was a good idea. Wow!
An amount of money! I'm not gonna do that yet.
Alright, soul hearts. Soul hearts are inconvenient.
No, I mean, I want to finish this level before I start donating.
There was a curse room, I mean.
No, that's...
That kills stuff.
Should I... Okay. I'll keep this one for now.
Yep.
I have the DLC, but I don't know if it affects the game immediately. It should be. It should be Afterbirth.
It is. We've been getting so many Afterbirth items.
Okay, yeah, so this is Afterbirth. basically started playing this game today. I'm not a big Isaac player, but apparently I can survive if I really try to. A few hearts. My background changed apparently. It shouldn't, but it does. Oh, so many hearts, I'm definitely gonna donate. Nah, no need for tips, we have the wiki. But thanks for the offer.
Well, actually I wouldn't mind hearing okay. tips, because I want to learn more of this game.
Oh yeah, well, that way. If there's something that would make...
Don't feel free to say anything you want.
Capricorn, all stuff's up. No, they're not all going up.
Well, I think luck was zero before.
Oh right, it might be zero too. They're shooting faster at least. You put it that way, tips are always good. Oh. Let's not just aimlessly try and kill this when we are next to them. Oh, key.
We still have a key bomb, so keys are fine now, all of a sudden.
Yeah. So many bombs. I'm gonna try and find the secret room here. Super awesome secret room.
The normal secret room is easier, so we should also try to find that.
Yeah. This is the shop.
It's a shop.
Mom's purse, that's basically pills.
It was pills?
It's always pills.
Well, you can also donate if you want.
But do we want to... Oh, whatever. I'll just break this machine. There. Donations! No items this time, sadly. I'll just kill the boss and we'll check out the room after.
More keys? The hollow. This one is an... What? The small room?
No way to avoid damage there.
Well, didn't last Wait. That long.
Louse. What did this do?
It's a lousy item.
Well, now we're shooting directly forward, so I'm fine with that too.
Occasionally spawns a blue spider.
Yeah, I'll take this instead. This is good. I don't have to worry about where I'm shooting anymore.
The tier size is just wow.
It goes smaller over time too.
Okay, you are here.
Hello! Let's start with the blood donations though. Who knows, we might make it to 50 coins.
Do the curse room too.
I can't
and,
go to the
what about
room.
The secret room? Actually, super secret. Yeah, it's difficult here. It's very difficult.
Yeah.
Here.
No, that was easy.
There's a battery.
Even more hearts.
Even more hearts.
Even more hearts.
Even more hearts.
Yeah, we're gonna be wasting everything in that room right
do
now.
Do you think we should just take Kane now? Because I think we can.
Let's
with
try.
These.
Blood bag appeared in the base. Oh, I couldn't even have gotten it before now. I'm definitely getting Kane with this.
Yeah, we're getting Kane.
Oh, god dang it. There's the blood bag. That's extra health. That fills your health too, actually, I think.
What does?
Taking that item.
Really? We didn't get K.
But look at my health!
We can still get K.
Holy crap! Look at this!
Wait, can you use the... No, you
Give
can't
Give me
one. Block pad.
Thank you. Let me just blow this guy off.
Hi babe. Well, we have hearts. Curse room.
Yeah. Oh.
Totally worth it again.
There goes the soul heart though.
We don't need those in this run.
Should I? It was in this room that I'm taking the charge, though. I'm taking this one. It's
yeah.
It's basically the same as having this one, but.
How many? What batteries does it give you?
Two.
Then it's basically the same as this one. Yes.
Yeah, we should check the devil deals if we get any, but I've been just taking damage all the time.
Well, you can't check it anymore on this floor.
It never appeared anyways.
Oh.
Ow. I don't even care if I take damage. Wow. I will try if I can find it. It could be this way. No? There's a chance it could be this way. No. This one's easier to use. And we can't get to that room, so if it's there, I can't get the room.
That was a secret room. The super secret room can't be a chance to secret room. I don't think it can.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that.
Well, I'm not sure, but I think it can't. Kane or this guy? Thou hast chosen Kane.
Yes, let's hope we can actually make it that far.
It's 15 coins more. Only 15. No, don't blow it up. It's not worth that.
Is it not?
It's not. Oh, there is a devil room there.
Oh, hello. Heaven
hey
or devil?
It only matters if you want to take one of these. I mean, we can afford it now.
Yeah.
If you want to take some of these.
What do these do?
That's the pact, and those two are babies. I'm gonna check if you just want to wait for a while. I may be able to find it. The pact.
It is.
The.
That's map.
Okay, let's just search.
Impact.
The pact. Damage and tears and two soul hearts. Well, it doesn't sound.
This one.
Yeah, that's one.
Contact from below, but at what cost?
We got square-eyed!
But that wasn't the one you just looked for. That was contact from below.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. Doubles the number of item pickups and chests spawned after clearing a room. Okay, if we get double pickups, that's really good for our coin hunting.
Such as using blood donation machine.
Yeah.
What about those two?
They're just familiars. That one suits tears that goes through, and that one I don't know.
Spectral body. Oh, spectral tears.
They go.
I can afford them. Is this a fight version?
Probably not.
How do you know if you can fight it or not?
Can you fight any of those? I don't think you can fight
you
any.
You can. I've seen people blow that up and start a fight there.
Okay, well, maybe it's just random.
Oh, yeah.
Frankapa! Oh, yeah. Thank you for the follow.
I thought it was the game! I was just like, what the fuck? Yeah, let's open that.
That's sure. Oh yeah, we have the double thingy now.
What?
Goathead, he accepts your offering. Check it out.
I shall check it out!
I will go and... Oh god. Well, never mind. I have the damage.
Go.
Nothing to worry about here.
What? The goat? Oh, you're gonna get a devil room every time after this.
On this run.
You would get an angel roll every time after this, but you already made a deal, so you can't get it anymore.
Okay.
Coins!
Money! You can only blow up Enthral statues. Okay, I didn't know that. Hanged man.
Shop. It's teleported to the shop. I'm pretty sure. I'm just going to check it out.
Yeah. If it teleports
no,
me...
No, it wasn't. It was... It allows you to fly. The hanged man.
For one room.
For one room.
Well, if you want something like this next time, I'll just go and fetch it.
That's useful.
Oh yeah.
Very useful indeed.
Oh yeah. This is the best possible run I could imagine for.
Well, because it's Magdalene, it always happens with Magdalene. I mean, the other characters, you just
Empress
have to,
is...
It's the horns. And Judgment was a beggar. Well, beggar doesn't do it now, but beggar will do fine after we get Kane. You know?
Yeah.
He'll be perfect.
No, you don't.
It's just a hollow.
Yeah. Just one simple hollow. It's not even worth damage. I shot it from afar and it still died so fast. Bombs? You want them?
Yeah, the other characters are kind of like, you should be an expert player to use them right. Magdalene is the beginner character, so you should really appreciate her. Because, you know, with people who are just begun to play this game, Magdalene always like takes them far.
But I still like Azazel more. Lilith is still my favorite.
Well, yeah, I can't believe it. But I personally like it to see you go far, so I like Magdalene.
Yeah.
When you get better, I start liking the other characters too. Can you teleport out with some card?
No, we don't have anything like that yet. Oh wait! Did we have the Emperor card?
It was Empress.
Ah, dang it.
That was the item room.
Yes. But I accidentally went down.
Okay. I just thought that you were like, no, I don't need anything. Oh, wow, that's... I think that actually...
That shows all the secret doors.
Yeah,
no longer need to blow up the walls randomly. More hearts? Anyone?
Hearts.
Let's go here. I'll blow up that guy.
6 more coins.
Let me just buy that battery. What does the big battery do, by the way?
It's a usable item. Just guess what it does.
Reusable item, that battery.
Yeah.
But...
Wait, what? No, no, that's stupid. It can't be.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think it just gives you additional charge after every room.
Oh.
It's a collectible item.
Oh god.
You are free to buy it after we get Kane.
I will consider the things. Oh well. Let's do this. Monstro 2 or 3?
2.
Okay.
Remember that he'll always shoot if he can.
Yeah.
You can actually trap him in an eternal pattern where he does nothing but shoot if you're fast. If you're fast, if your character
yeah.
is fast.
I know, but I'd rather not play with the freaking brimstone. I'm bad at that.
Yeah. Yeah, we were totally there! Nice that you noticed!
What is that? Tears and shot speed up.
Oh, tears are starting to become pretty awesome. Okay, that's the pact that I was talking about. Don't take that. It's probably not worth
it
2,
gives
is it?
2.
It was just damage, wasn't it?
Damage up and 2 hearts.
Soul hearts.
But
blue
it
hearts.
Costs 2.
Yeah.
I don't want that. We're already on the last row.
Oh right, mom is coming. She's gonna kill us. We have to get Kane before that.
If you have any kind of
It is a
damage up though, so
he wants us to take it, so maybe we should listen to the wish of the we can't get it.
Oh yeah, we can't get it anymore. Dang it. I could do this for money.
You could do this for money.
Oh why? Holy crap.
The hand?
Damage anyone? I have some. Come on, come on. Come on. Why?
You know, this guy always just takes everything from the devil rooms and then he dies.
Yeah.
So that's why I told him not to take it, because
I usually die if I take those.
I don't want him to keep dying all the time. Okay, this is promising.
Money, 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 money. Give me money.
1, 2, 3,
no.
4. Kill him.
Money.
Murder him.
Money! Ah! Gain unlocked!
Okay, feel free to use the beggar now. And the shop, store, and everything you want.
Let's just get high risk, high reward. Yeah. Judgment, it was.
Judgment. We were trying to unlock Kane. That's why we went with low risk for now.
Yeah. Now we're on high risk.
Oh, okay, that sounds bad.
Full visible map. I wonder what we're looking at right now.
What was that other card?
That was the Empress.
Oh, okay.
What was this one here? This is Hanged Man.
It makes you fly.
Don't care. There's still... Why would I do that?
Because you never watch where you go.
And I move too fast to see anything.
Yeah.
That room over there, that's the last room I'm gonna go into.
So, the battery maybe, that sounds like a good investment.
Stores energy. And I think I'll...
Okay, I'm just gonna look what it does, because...
Take the hot tea.
I don't know anymore. Activated items can be overcharged to allow for an additional use.
Oh.
So it stores one charge for you.
Oh, that's lovely.
It's still there!
Oh, nice! Of course we have the goat head! So it doesn't close off anymore.
I see, I see. We got it!
Look at them right at the end, they just flutter away.
Why do you shoot four at once?
I have the charge shot thingy that makes us teleport if I...
You got the chest! The curse thing again!
Yeah. It came from the chests. I hate that item so much though. But I can just...
Yeah. Okay, block donation.
Just look at those bullets go. Oh, this is my kind of room.
Yeah, let's waste everything. Why not? Well, save 15 for the store.
Oh yeah, good idea. Good call.
I want a bit. Okay, it's just a moment of truth. Give it to me! Oh, give it to me!
Let's just find the store first.
Well, we can just save the money to...
I do wanna spend it. I mean, we are getting close to the end.
Yeah, well, this is mom fight.
Yeah. Let's get that.
Oh, that was good.
Oh, yeah.
Take the yellow one also. Why not?
Yellow? Oh yeah, you have the bombs for it.
And keys.
Now even
and
more!
And more even bombs and keys!
Okay, this is... Oh, the item bomb. sure. Oh, screw you. Hitting me double.
That's 10 bombs.
Well, it's better than nothing, I guess. And we can also see the secret room, so I don't have to blow up any walls.
Yeah.
And we also have the full map, so it don't even matter. It doesn't even matter.
Well, it
doesn't
show secret rooms, I don't think it shows secret rooms.
I can't even hit that guy. There we go. We had more bombs! So what?
That's what it does.
Yeah. This can give me more... Holy crap, the amount of bombs.
So hot?
Yeah. I just wasted half a heart there. Oh well.
What do you think about that place?
Not yet. It might be worth it later, but not yet.
Starting to get low on red hearts.
Yeah, I'm not taking more devil deals, for sure.
Unless it's something good.
Yeah. Jeez!
You shouldn't ignore good deals in any case.
Okay.
Oh, it's not like we don't have... Cheapskate!
What?
Only one card in a gold chest, that's really bad.
I don't care. It's not like it affects us. Strength. Let's look at the size. Oh god, kill it from the other side. Keys? Coins.
And more hearts.
And there's a donation machine too.
I think everything's just gonna die in one hit now.
Except for
what's
the bosses.
Our damage, by the way?
Our damage is full.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Yeah, like, why not? Up.
Up, up, and away!
Remember to go through the whole map until you found the secret rooms.
Yeah. I'm going. Oh.
And remember that you can't leave the boss room after beating the boss here.
Oh yeah, that too.
That's the secret room.
Was it there?
Yes.
I didn't see it.
To the right.
Good room. Oh, it's just behind the map. Gee, thanks.
Super. It was super.
Oh, that's the super secret. Okay. And the boss is there.
I'm missing the secret one. Well, I'm having a pretty good guess as to where it is. Do you know?
I guess it's down there.
I think there's like one place where it even could
right there.
Be. Yeah.
Look, hearts!
Good, take the chest.
Look! Bombs, coins, keys! And everything nice. Sorry, Creed!
Steam sale!
That's like the fifth one I've gotten. Should I go through the rest of the rooms or...?
No real need. We're strong enough, you know.
Let me just get a bit stronger.
By the way, we haven't found the shop, have we?
No, we haven't. It's right there, see? We can go through there with the secret room.
Yeah, let's go there.
Just a moment. Blood first. Soul's heart.
We get more hearts!
What did this do again?
It will sometimes spawn a blue spire.
Ah, well, more hearts.
My heart.
What
the Lose.
Okay. Just a little bit more before. go get more soon. Yeah, I'll just go get more now. Key. Let's get some of the hearts we have. I mean, what the heck not. We're kind of low on keys, actually. Let me get some more. There's nothing else on that way.
Just gonna take the black heart away.
But we will get two hearts.
Yes, we will. We will get also us.
Speed up.
What's our speed?
Speed is not full, it's halfway.
Wow. So you can get pretty fast in this game if this is half.
Double this speed, I guess.
Oh wow, that's a chest.
Oh, holy crap. I haven't actually opened up a chest. Oh, well then, look at my money. Should we gamble?
Yeah, we should gamble. Seriously, we were like three levels, we were just being like, no, we are not gonna even try Kane. Then we were like, okay, let's try Kane. And now we're just without even trying, we're just getting showered with money.
Basically, yeah.
Too bad the donation machine is totally not working.
Yeah. Oh, bye bye, Trollbone. No one needs you. Oh, there it is. Ah. One of these days.
Yeah.
Holy crap!
That is a soul heart. It's probably gonna be a bit difficult to preserve it. No, wait.
We've killed the boss already. No, wait, we haven't.
It's mom. Ah! Eternal hearts!
They only go off if you lose a red heart.
They only, yeah. So you can actually use the blue hearts here to save it if you want.
Yeah.
But that means now, wait, no it doesn't. You can still use the donation machine because of these red ones. The center one just doesn't work with this guy, don't?
It worked with me before.
Well, this guy doesn't use the center one. Look. Totally just doesn't care about the center one. He has noticed that you always take the center one, so he changed it.
I just took damage from an enemy.
This is some pretty great multitasking right here.
HP up! I can't even donate it anymore, dang it! Puberty.
You get hair.
Yay. Let's get hair. It's not like we have enough. Come on. I can't even donate my blood anymore. Dang it. More health. I have a high chance of getting health anyways, thanks to that item. There goes that machine.
This guy doesn't want to give us another chance.
But look at the amount of hearts we have. Counterfeit penny. Okay.
Counterfeit penny. I think that was a really good item. I don't remember what it did, but it was a really good item, if I'm correct.
Guess it could give you money or something.
Yeah, it did give money, somehow.
Come on. Let's go see the shop, actually. I mean, yeah, let's just go see the shop. Oh. I'm moving so fast it's
take
hard.
Take the heart, why not?
But if we find another donation thing, if card or something.
Huh?
I can no longer donate blood if I take that, so I'm gonna take it
away. Are you sure?
Yeah, because that counts as damage.
But does it use that heart?
It uses red hearts when you donate blood, you know.
But it might be an exception.
No, I doubt it. And it doesn't matter, we're going back to that room.
Well, I'm just gonna check it out anyway.
Oh, look up. No, I was charging! Dang it! By the way, we're totally losing our hearts. Holy crap, it's the sales day here.
You have the Steam sale.
Your friends rule.
You have the Steam sale.
Oh, so that actually does that, okay.
Every single shop is gonna be half priced from here on. I don't think you can actually spend your money during the entire game, no matter how hard you try.
Yeah. Well, I'm still gonna try.
Okay, you were completely correct.
Hmm?
You were correct. The donation machine does take the eternal heart first.
Yeah. I can't even get in there. How much damage do I need to have taken?
I don't remember. I think you needed to have like one heart or something left or something.
It's not a fighting room, is it?
It's a fighting room.
Well, screw that.
Then what for did you...
Who cares?
Yeah, who cares? Maybe we should just continue.
Yeah, we can. There's nothing left here anyways. I'm just gonna do this though. Now the middle one is giving us a lot of stuff. This might take a while though.
What I said to him was a psychological trick in order to make him think that we won't take the middle one anymore. Okay, okay, I wanna do this, I wanna do this. No! I wanted to do it!
Sorry.
It's gonna take forever for him to give us another chance.
Well, we have a lot of chances.
We don't have any soul hearts anymore.
No, we don't. I wasted them. But we're gonna get one dark heart.
Dark heart!
Dark heart.
We could just go.
No.
And save money for the next shop.
What next shop?
We're gonna have 2 levels left.
Oh, in that case. Plop, plop, plop. That's fine.
Well, you can take one hit from
one. Oh, wait.
Mom.
I forgot about one thing.
Buy you.
Coins! Let's see if I can actually fight Mom now. Never mind.
Well, you can't take any hits from Mom now.
No hit run, here we go! Mom with no damage taken.
Well, the damage output is pretty okay with us.
Yeah.
And that was no damage, Mom, everyone.
I did it! Tears and such speed up.
Screw you.
And
is Devil Baby maybe? I'm just gonna.
Is taking that gonna bring out the soul heart?
What soul heart?
That white one.
Probably.
Is it worth it then?
I'm pretty sure not because it's just a baby, but I'm gonna have a look anyway. Okay, well, baby. Actually, I'm just gonna see if it's listed over here. Passive collectibles.
And before it's a use item.
Baby. Not that baby.
Not that baby.
Not that baby. What? Charge baby. What the heck is that? Drops batteries. Okay. Not that baby.
None of those.
Okay, then it's half there's three here.
Wait.
No.
It has horns. Hmm.
There's a lot of babies in this game.
Yes, they are. It's not with the name baby then.
Hmm.
Just scroll through this list fast.
Yeah, just try and do it fast.
I'm good at this usually. What are these?
Active items.
I don't think it can be, but yeah.
Probably. You should probably check that list.
Is that a different one?
It's the DLC list. This is the old list. And I haven't seen that item before, so I think it's over there.
Just don't put your hand in the way right now. I'm gonna go through this list anyways. No. So it's this.
Yeah, probably there.
Up.
Those are active.
No, it's not there. Little Brimstone! That is called Lil Brimstone.
Thanks!
Thanks, Frank. Thank you.
Well, it's here after all. A family that shoots a small brimstone beam.
Must charge the brimstone item before shooting. Well,
heal charge.
Yeah, with our attack speed, that will be quite fast. Should I?
No, probably not.
Yeah.
Because it's not like we're lacking damage.
True, let's just not waste health.
Besides, we are gonna get this! Pushing!
Yutira! Wow.
Well, that was terrifying! We actually have 23 keys. 20 freaking free.
Oh, there's a secret room.
Oh, I wonder if it's full of red hearts, because that would be totally funny.
No, it's just coins. Sorry.
I see.
Let's go in here.
Worth it?
That does full heart damage now.
Yeah.
Okay, so that ups too.
Yeah, I forgot. But it was still worth it.
Why did I go to this room? For those heart pieces, apparently. Oh yeah, we're getting so much heart now too.
What does that mean? So much heart?
I mean, we have the items that give us more heart.
Oh yeah, we do have those.
What are you? Off my face. I will open it in just a moment. I have some strange things to kill here.
That's actually half of the boss of this level. I mean, at one possible boss of this level.
Retrovision, no thank you. I would rather not.
Let's find any card to get rid of that.
It's not like I have any trouble dodging stuff now. Oh, look, a heart.
Any of these rooms could be a store.
I just realized I was charging my weapon all the time there. Oh, don't mind if I do. Oh, heart spin. Well then, that happened. That is the power pill. That's the retrovision. What is that? Oh. Lemon party.
I can see.
Now we can see everything like we had a map, which we have. Did I really miss that? Let's... This was nothing this side. Okay, that's boring. What do the tinted rocks look like in here? I don't actually know. I don't think there's any in this room though. I've stopped caring. The moment I got this damage, I stopped caring. Oh. I actually got drawn out.
I assume you were charging.
Yes. I was just releasing the button, but I was too late.
Remember, even though you have good damage, you still died just easily as before.
Yeah, I know.
What is that room?
Oh. Fighting. And it's not worth it on this place,
probably,
I think.
Probably not.
Oh god, I was charging there.
Well,
at least I have the range.
You don't have to wait for those to open.
I don't?
No, they're dead.
Oh, okay. I don't need that. But I kinda wanna fly. Just because I'm greedy for it. Hello. What does that need? Money.
Money? But how do you get it without killing him?
Like this?
Don't take the one that takes hearts, because...
Not yet, at least.
Yeah.
We're playing this game again. I wonder if we've been doing this for a while now.
Keys, really?
Oh, lucky food!
Lucky food!
More money, isn't it?
Yeah, and the cup game actually, instead of 1 out of 3, your victory actually becomes 2 out of 3.
Oh, nice.
For the cup game. But I don't think we're gonna find it here, so... A little too late!
That's what Kane uses, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's the super secret room done, all the secrets are done.
So the boss is up there.
Nope.
Yeah, take it back, we might actually be able to use the heart bigger as well.
There's so many hearts in here. Mm. Should I just go here?
Yeah, we should go there. We can get back.
Okay. Oh, what? Teratoma.
It's the thing that's gonna split.
Okay. So it's the thing that's gonna die really fast. If the spiders don't get me first, that is.
Oh, there you go.
What is that? It's beat up. Okay.
That's nice.
What PB is that?
I'm gonna try looking at baby. Work, or it might not work.
I don't remember.
Oh, there it is. It spawns blue flies. Blue flies.
Should I?
No, yeah, I don't think it's worth it because we
don't need the damage, though.
Yes, we have the damage. That's...
Well, I guess we're gambling with hearts.
Yeah, let's go gamble with hearts.
Just carefully open it up. Mr. Mega has appeared in the basement. Thanks. The transformation if you pick up 3 babies in the same run.
Well, if he's pretty sure, we can do it.
Can. Just see the fool. Okay, that's useful actually. In some ways.
In some ways.
Few hours ago, I called it useless.
Well, it's still a free teleport.
Yeah. Now I'm calling it useful, but before I was calling it useless. I've upgraded on my level. Just get the farthest ones first, I guess. That's why we don't have to go back here. That's where the red one is.
Let's give the devil an empty heart container. We're gonna be really mean like that.
Oh yeah, we could do that. Depends. If we have enough hearts here, I'm generous enough to fill myself before we give it out. That is...
Amnesia.
Bye-bye, Mac.
Well, for this map level only. Are you a wizard?
Need something else than pills. Yeah, that's just damage.
Okay, do you remember where the huts were?
There was one to the left from the baby room.
Oh yeah, there's one here.
I don't think there were any others.
There's some up above of us, though.
Yeah, in the boss room.
Oh yeah, that too. Wait, it's this way. There it is. I don't think we want to use any more. I want to be on full health.
We can give the empty heart container to him.
And I'm gonna blow up this baby. Blow it up. Thank you. That's very generous. Okay. You unlocked Krampus.
No.
Oh, we didn't even have that before. Maybe. No. I feel like that should work on some places. Anyways.
Well, now is the final level.
It's the final countdown.
Oh, it might actually not be the final level, but we will see.
I've never been here before, so that should already break it. Game Kid has appeared. What is the bed? I mean, come on, I've seen this like ton of times now.
I think you can sleep on it.
What does that do?
Well, what does it do in RPGs? Okay, you can't.
It doesn't do anything that bad.
Okay. Oh right, you can blow it up.
I don't know, you can't.
Really?
Yeah, you can't. I have absolutely no idea. No. It's the petrol bomb. My precious soul hearts. The bed heals you, really? Now if we only had a donation machine here. How does it heal you? I mean, just touching it?
You can't heal if you are at full health.
Of course not, but this is a one-time use only. What did Hermit do, by the way?
Hermit was a shop.
And this is... a fool.
Maybe you should actually just use the shop, but...
this doesn't look like the shop.
Maybe this place doesn't have a shop.
Well, I found the secret. And there's a mushroom. I'm gonna get the mushroom.
The one up. We're doing pretty well. But, well, it's Magdalene, so I'm not surprised.
The thing with the one up, though, it leaves me with one heart, right?
No.
No?
It fills all of your red containers.
Holy crap.
The cat leaves you with one.
Oh. It's only the cat. Even more hearts! There was a chest inside a chest.
Yeah.
Which had a ton of coins.
The coins in this run, seriously.
It's like I'm playing Kane, but I'm not.
Hermit is shop, yeah. But
okay, so there's no shop.
There's shop, no shop here.
I think the flies are doing a good job here, actually.
Oh, nice.
No! No! Don't want this. Oh god, I hate this.
No damage, good job.
Yeah, I was charging too, so damage would have been bad. Oh, full health, by the way.
By the way, I strongly recommend going to the devil room after this boss.
Yeah. Why the hell do I get more retrovision? Oh, come on. I didn't get hit by that, right? Nobody saw that.
Not yet.
Two of these?
What is that?
Well, it's dead.
And easy.
I don't get that.
There's that final boss. Or maybe it's not.
Who knows? Just get the poop. Should I go through the other rooms?
What are you gonna try to get? Can you even get
the item stronger? Room is missing.
Yeah.
And we have tons of food, everything. Baller,
but
baller,
I think your situation can only get worse. You even have balls of steel.
Well, yeah, let's just kill the boss. It's not like it's gonna teleport us away because I tried to shoot it. Right? Oh, right, this is the actually a hard one to do.
Yeah, well, we're doing quite good damage again.
Oh god, oh, why?
Toho. Devil room, go to the devil room! And don't take the chest!
Oh yeah! I just unlocked Eden, I think.
This is the Sheol. And this is the only time you're gonna get here, so enjoy.
Only time?
You're gonna have
what to does it require to get here?
Devil room. And now we have the item that makes it appear every time.
Yeah.
So without that item you're gonna have to keep doing this a lot.
Holy crap. Money! I didn't die.
So yeah, you're not gonna get back here until you've killed Mom's heart 9 times.
The Joker, what does this do?
Teleports you to the devil room! Brimstone. No, 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 don't take that.
Yeah. Right. Oh crap. How did I dodge that?
Oh, keys! Way! Wonderful. What is that?
I'm opening. Oh, yeah. Boss fights. But I don't really care for the boss fights, to be honest. I mean, how bad can they be?
Too monstrous?
Yeah, exactly. Normal monstro. Oh, they just didn't even open up. Is it unlimited?
It can open, be opened multiple times, yes.
That was easy. Wow, that was easy. Item multiplier, 2 spades.
Keys.
Now it doesn't open up anymore. Okay.
Yeah.
I got nothing to fear except death.
So, were you good at dodging Mom's legs?
I managed to go not hit there.
Because you're gonna have the chance to try dodging 2 at the same time here. In the boss.
2 at the same time?
Yeah. This boss has 2 legs.
Oh, nice. Just let me finish up a few other bosses first. It's not like it's gonna take a long time. What is that hole?
He gave up.
And just left the hole there. But don't get those. Did they just get loose if you wait too long?
Maybe.
Oh, look, a heart!
No, that's famine. It's not very bad. Pestilence is the worst.
I kinda wanna get rid of these now. Holy crap, my bombs do a lot of damage.
Yeah, this place is filled with bosses. Actual bosses.
Yeah, I know. I've seen the runs, others too.
Oh, the Fallen. What the fuck?
Let me teleport it here.
What the heck is this place?
This is a secret room.
Yes.
Here I found was
Soul Hearts.
Yes. Thank you. This is
boss! We got boss!
Yes. We will go there immediately What was the moon?
Secret room.
We could just use this to get to the secret room, but no.
Well, if it's almost at the boss...
Go directly to the boss from here. I'm just gonna use this... never-ending coins. Just a moment. Oh, come on!
That's so hot.
Well, I guess that's worth it.
Did you take the magician? Yeah, I took the magician. Yeah. It can be useful in the boss.
Yeah, in case I need to aim.
Ah, war. He's not gonna be too difficult, but try to dodge him in any case.
Okay.
Well then.
Almost full health too.
This is gonna be hard.
Yeah. It's gonna spawn next to that. But that, okay.
And you still... What?
I was trying to put a bomb there.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, the brimstone thingy. Oh, no.
Die! Thanks.
Yay!
We're far away.
Yes, we are.
Does it start the whole fight from the beginning?
Yes. The whole room is reset now.
Okay, maybe you shouldn't charge.
I can't stop myself anymore. That's why I don't want the item ever.
Yeah.
But it's been quite useful this far.
Well, I think it, yeah. That's
holy crap.
Oh, death. This is bad. It can actually cause some damage to us.
I actually fought this earlier today.
Yeah, cursed I is the best around. Hearts?
Yep. The left cursed eye. And it just came to me because I went in the battle room and I accidentally picked it up. This is our quick room. There. Or else.
Yeah, blow them up.
Soul hearts, please.
Nope. And nope.
Game says no.
Nope. And no.
Well, let me just get a little bit
you
more. What?
Yum heart. You have a heart. Yum heart. If you want to use it.
Yeah.
Well, there's still one room you haven't beaten, so you have to fight this one. Okay, it's just two lockies. That's not too bad.
Yeah, it's kind of done now. Die already! Let the fly finish it off.
Oh, two bombs! Oh my gosh, that's so good! Oh yeah, I'm happy. Oh, yeah.
Super crit!
Yeah, that was
money!
Totally super.
And full health.
Nice.
So let's try the boss again.
Yeah, let's try it again.
Oh, almost went to the spikes. Satan. 1, 2, 3.
Good! Well done.
That was quick. Let me just get some hearts. I have many tries here. Don't worry.
That's a cursed eye. That boss is just gonna hit you at some point.
Brimstone is the one move that I hate. Because when it comes, there's so little time to react.
Yeah, and the devil's probably not gonna use it.
2, 3. Oh well, whatever.
You know, the devil probably never uses brimstone. I mean, what are the chances? Use the arm heart.
Oh yeah. Holy crap.
Okay, just don't stay a chance to him. That's probably for the best.
One more fight. I'm almost dead. But I have one up. Oh, the slow potion! Oh, the goat head. Goat thingy!
There's no shadow, is there? Oh, it aims you, so just keep moving.
Yeah.
Yes! You did it!
I win! Achievement unlocked! Guardian Angel and achievement locked! Judas! Oh yes! Oh yeah! And it's loud. Have you actually seen